This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. On this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to a group of species in Indiana that has a close affinity to wetlands and water, and those are the willows. Now, willows come in many different species here in Indiana. Fortunately, we only have one species that gets to be tree size, and that's black willow. But many different shrub willows can be found around the state, and they're a very complicated group to separate by species. Willows have alternate leaf arrangement, simple leaves. The leaves oftentimes can be quite long and narrow, particularly true in black willow. A really good characteristic for identification of the willows as a group is the fact that they have just one scale covering the bud. And so, unlike things like elm or oak that have several bud scales that cover the bud, this is just one single scale that acts as a cap over the top of the bud. So this will help us in many cases separate the willows from other species. Very light, limber twigs, fine twig area, so that's a good characteristic to look for from a distance. Very flexible as well. These twigs can even be used in basket weaving and furniture making for woven materials. As we mentioned, oftentimes associated with areas near water or wetland sites. The bark can be quite smooth on younger stems, particularly some of the shrubs. In the case of black willow, we see a little bit of wartiness and flaking started here. As the trees become older, we get very prominent vertical flakes that are light gray in color. So the willows as a group, and black willow in particular, are only tree-sized willow in Indiana. That single bud cap over the top of the bud, very thin, flexible twigs, and a close association to wetland areas are willows.